I think we're laughing because it literally happened the other day. We had an argument over something like stupid. Really like really stupid. Well, you do it. You do it. I'm not going to do it. You carry on. You carry on. You know.
Planet Rock. So, this, right, two things. This is the first time I've met you in person.
Yes.
Yeah.
And it's also the first time I've interviewed you without giving you an award, so I'm sorry. Really sorry for that.
Yeah, where's the award? Yeah.
Well, there's always next year, you know. But yeah, it's lovely to finally meet you.
And you.
Yeah, and you too, I'll be able to see you live the first time.
Yeah.
It's been a busy year because the Flying Free live album, is that right?
That's right, yeah.
That came out, I was going to say a few weeks ago, it was the end of July, the year's going so quick.
Yeah.
Why did you want to do a live album so quick? Because I know people like sometimes wait for a back catalogue, but you thought, oh, just go for it.
Yeah, totally. I mean, we thought, wow. I mean, we really enjoyed like the tour and everything like that, and we was filming it for our own benefit.
Yeah.
You know, and it just came out so like, we were so excited by it.
Yeah.
We thought, damn it, let's do a DVD,
We genuinely didn't plan to.
No.
And then we were listening to the audio back, and we were like, it kind of took us back to the gig, and it had the energy of the gig, and we're like, you know what, let's just put it out as a live album.
When you're listening to generally, like when you're more so when you're doing live stuff, are you terrible self-critics? Do you have that self-doubt?
Very much
terrific,
so.
Yeah.
Do you have to get someone else or multiple people to go, no, that's all right, or will you get it done by yourself after lots of procrastination?
I'll let you answer that.
How do you know? Like, you can read my mind. Oh. No, it was... Yeah, it was tricky with the live album because you don't want to take out all the liveness of the album.
Yeah, absolutely.
But at the same point, it can't be perfect and not a live album.
Yeah,
so it was like finding the balance was pretty tricky.
Yeah,
but we're lucky because there's two of us. Mm. We kind of tend to, like, Aaron will do that for my vocals and I'll do that for Aaron. So we're pretty lucky on that front.
Yeah, yeah. And what of next year? Plans?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's some big plans for next year. We have a big announcement coming up on the 5th.
I love those big generic teasers that you can't reveal. It's big, but I can't tell you what it is. It's really big, like Christmas kind of big.
Totally.
Yeah. Okay.
So we've got a tour coming up in the spring.
Yeah.
We're going back in the studio in January, February time, so we're going to be recording another album. So that's going to be released, I think it's July, we're going to be releasing that. So some big plans for next year.
Oh, yeah.
And other things as well.
Other generic, nondescript,
exactly,
can't tell you right now. Kind of. Excellent. Oh, look forward to finding out them announcements. One thing I've often wondered about, generally bands with siblings, brothers, parents, in this case, partners.
Yeah.
We know it works from a chemistry point of view when it's good. I often wonder if you've had a little bit of a do, it could be over anything, could be over DIY, could be cooking, whatever.
Who left the iron on?
Anything. You know, I'm not trying to trigger anything here, you know, do you have a little, how do you get over it?
I think we're laughing because it literally happened the other day.
Did,
we had an argument
did.
Over something like stupid.
Stupid, really.
Like
trivial,
really stupid. Well, you do it. You do it. I'm not going to do it. You carry on. You know, so it happens.
Yeah.
But luckily, like,
it's
just
together 24/7, aren't we? So I mean, it's going
to
happen.
It's a different dynamic to bandmates, obviously.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, totally. Yeah. And it will just be, it's over like stupid. I mean, we've been together for like nearly 20 years, so we've been through like all those hurdles, and it's normally something stupid. Then we're like,
do the other band members have to just sit there? Do they sort of bite the lip and stay quiet?
Oh, we don't do it in front of
anyone. Oh, okay. All right. So it's very private.
Yeah. Yeah, we've got another argument. We go outside.
Yeah.
We get it over. We go back in.
You've got a rhythm section sitting like, now what?
Not at all.
Excellent. Well, listen, it's great to finally meet you. And it'll be great to finally see you live.
Yeah,
and we'll do it again very soon with more awards to give you, I'm sure.
Oh, that'd be cool.
That'd be nice. Cheers. Planet Rock.